Hello guys, and welcome back to my stupid channel. Today I'm gonna talk about being a premed and being freaking scared of needles. It's me. So I don't know the reason why I'm so scared of needles. I think because first time when I got my blood work in my country, the lady who was not a nurse, but she is an MA, and she looked at my arms and she's like, oh, you have pretty small veins. And she poked the needles. It was pretty hurtful, and then after one day I got all bruised on my hands and I was like, oh my gosh, what the freak is happening? I was scared, and it turned out that she broke my veins and it's all bruised on my arm. So from that moment I was obsessed with needles, and I think that whenever I got blood work and I have so small veins, I'm gonna have the same thing and bruise like every single time I go get blood work. So that kind of like freaked me out. So I was obsessed with needles, and whenever I hear that I'm gonna deal with needles or get blood work or vaccination, my face would turn pale and my body temperature would drop, and I was like scared. And you know what, the moment that I wait in the lobby to wait for the nurse to call my name, it was the worst moment, because that moment all my imagination and everything happened in my mind, like what's gonna happen. It just like the worst, the horrible moment ever. So usually I go get doing needles, I usually like beg someone to go with me, like come support me or like talk to me or make me feel less scared or be by my side and stuff like that. And also that when they use the needle, I always look at it to see like if it's small or if it's big. If it's a butterfly needles, I would tell myself like, okay, it should be fine, it should be fine. But if it's a freaking big needles, I was like, oh my gosh, why cannot you use a smaller one and I'm dying. And yeah, those are like me when I go see the needles. And you know what, in my country I don't really go deal with like needles every year. People in my country usually they only go see the doctor if they actually like get really sick. When you're young, you don't really go see the doctor or see the dentist. But here you do it like every year. You have to go check up to get blood work, see the doctor every year no matter how young are you. And you have to go see the dentist every year. Also that if you work in a hospital, you have to get flu shots and TB tests. And you know what, yesterday I just got my TB test. If you guys don't know, TB test is just a little easy test that you got a little pinch right underneath your arms, and it doesn't hurt at all. And whenever my first time got TB tested, I knew that I would like deal with needle. So I go on Google and I looked it up, like what gonna happen, is TB test hurtful, stuff like that. And but it was pretty like easy, it's not hurt at all. Like when first time got my TB test, it was just a little pinch, I don't even feel anything, it was fine. So yesterday came to the hospital, and in my mind is that I'm just happy I'm walking in the hospital, and I was thinking that I just gotta be a little easy test, doesn't hurt. And when it came in, the nurse told me that, okay, we're gonna withdraw your blood, okay? And I was like, what? And my hand was like this. What? Are you gonna do blood work? I thought so, were mistaken, and I asked her, is this a TB test? And she said, yes. And I was like, why? I did not come in here expect to get blood work, because they said that is inconvenient to do the old test, that you have to come back and check up. So they just do the new one to do blood work and you don't have to come back. So I was like, oh no. And she used a freaking big needles too. And I was like, oh my gosh. But it was not too bad. I actually got bruised. So I still got a little bruise, but it's not that bad. So, well, I gotta learn how to deal with needles, and I'm here, I have to go see the doctor every year, and especially I'm a premed. I don't know how can I go to med school with like, why I'm so scared of needles. So I gotta learn, and I gotta like make my enemies become my friend, and be like, have to like be friendly with needles from now. So there's some separate tips that I would give out to people who have to deal with needles and freaking scared of needles like me. So when you go see like go see the doctor to get blood work or vaccination, why are you waiting in the lobby? Don't think about what you're gonna get. Just play with your phone or listen to some music, some funny video or something you like to distract your mind. Stop thinking about those things. And also, if you can get someone to go with you, that's great. And when you get a vaccination or blood work or dealing with needles, talk to them. Tell them to talk to you to distract your brain. Also, if you don't have anyone to go with you, tell the nurse to talk to you. Like, ask them, like, how your day going and stuff. Just to, like, distract your brain. Also, that take a deep breath. Don't look at the needles. It should be fine, no matter it's big or small. And you can tell the nurse like what you're feeling, and you like freaking scared of needles, to tell them, and they know, they be gentle and be nice to you. That's I always do. Like I always go to always tell the nurse like I'm freaking scared of needle, please be nice to me. I always say that. And also that one trick that if you get if you can pinch yourself, maybe somewhere else, like if you can pinch yourself on your arms or somewhere else to distract your brain, kind of like trick your brain that the actual brain is right here, but to distract your brain and you don't feel the pain over there. So yeah, that's some several tips that I give out. And within 3 years, I got like blood work like 6 times already. And also I got like 7 to 8 shots for vaccination since I'm new here. So well, I was pretty brave and I went through all of that. Well, you have to learn how to do it, especially you go to med school. So well, thank you guys for watching the video. That is just my little stories, and thank you and bye.